Summer semester has started, which appears to me as a good moment to have a look at open educational resources. In the upcoming episode, I want to focus on forkability and implementing David Wiley's 5R. And second, I want to have a look at coupling and decoupling learning management systems and open educational resources. So if you like, join me on Twitch.